It takes more than that to keep my ass. I'm more worried about the girl.
すっげえやばいって。あんな厳重に見張られてる部屋、ろくなもんじゃねえ。いや。どんなに可愛い女でも危険を感じたら近づくなってのがうちの親父の遺言でな。悪いことは言わねえから関わるのはやめとけ。
No. No, I just can't let this lie.
マジかよ。 マジお人よしだな、お前。
Why does that sound familiar?
誘ったのは俺だから。まあ、行くんだったら付き合うっちゃ付き合うけどさ。失敗こいたな。
You! 美女の幽霊のケツを追っかけ回しているんだって?
Yes and no. It's a bit complicated.
なんだお前ら? カルロスと知り合いなのか?
Nope.
さあさあ、 美女の幽霊を探してるってことくらいしか知らねえな。
話が読めたぞ。
記憶改ざん シーケンスのことを教えたな。お前だな、カルロス。いや、違うね。俺は、トガビト生活において必要なことを教えたまでさ。まったく、何事もなかったからいいものを、こいつらに何かあったらどうするつもりだったんだ。まあいいじゃねえか。何やら面白い情報を手に入れたらしいし。どういうことだ?
お前たち、一体あそこで何を見てきたんだ?
Okay, wasn't
a
ghost.
There's someone who
needs our help.
Could say that, yeah. あのセルガーデンにいたのは幽霊なんかじゃなかったんだ。Only
we could slip past the security.
お前、助けに行くつもりなのかよ?
Damn right I am.
勝手に話を進めるな。俺たちにもわかるように説明してくれ。
There's a chick all tied up in the middle of the freaking soap garden. And some really creepy, thorny S&M shit, so I'm gonna go rescue her.
やめとけよ! 見ただろ、あいつが着てた服! 天罰の時、あんな格好の奴らが降りてくるのを見たことあるんだ。あいつは多分天国の兵士天兵だぜ。どうせなんか悪さして捕まったんだろ。面倒に首を突っ込むなって。
I don't care. I'm not leaving.
何やら訳ありというわけか。本来なら止めるべきなのだろうが。 まあ、何も知らない間に無茶をされるよりはマシか。お前たち、アクセサリーの改造を引き受けてくれたシビリアンがいるんだろう。
いや。
そいつに話してみたらどうだ。打開策が見つかるかもしれないぞ。
そっか、ユリアンか。確かにあいつならなんとかできるかも。じゃあ、俺はサッカーに行ってユリアンがいるかどうか見てくるぜ。
No, not me, you're not. I need to see if I can convince him into teaching me how to sneak weapons passwords out my cell while this bitch keeps an eye on me. I mean, there must be a way for me to sneak out a sword. I'm not even using a proper broadsword at this point. Because the sad thing is that broadswords aren't as powerful, or as convenient. They are powerful, and just not as nowhere near as convenient as the short sword equivalent in this game, as it can be used to sever limbs. Anyway, must be in here, right? Also, if anyone's curious, it's not the game lagging, it's that I'm very abrupt with running and moving the camera, so it just feels like it. It's not really. Anyway. She does so much better than me in the whole freaking getting robbed thing. Right, what's up?
Yeah, お疲れさん. 美女の幽霊は見つかった?
No.
とりあえず、話だけ聞いとこうかな。なるほどね。でもごめんよ。セルガーデンのセキュリティは僕の管轄外なんだよ。それに部屋中に監視カメラがあるなんてなかなか聞かないよ。悪いけど今回はリスクが高すぎる。
So how else are we supposed to do this then?
こういうのもなんだけどさ、もう諦めるしかないんじゃないかな。
Okay, look who you're talking to. Does think really come to mind when you look at me?
分かってくれ。僕にだって守りたい家族がいるんだ。事情は分かってるけど、詳しい理由も動機も分からないまま、危険なことに首を突っ込むわけにはいかないんだよ。
But yeah, right.
本当に申し訳ないけど、他を当たってくれないかな。
I'm gonna go tell the cops.
でも口止めされているんだろ。そんなことをしたら君の身に何が起こるか。
Point being, we have to help her, damn it. We just have to.
そこまで。よし、わかった。僕が何とかしてみせる。君の熱意に負けたよ。
Damn right I'm not.
それに何より、覚悟を決めた相手の頼みを断りでもしたら、妻は一生僕のことを許してはくれないだろうからね。貴重な資源が必要になるけど、それでもいいかい？いや、こんなことを聞く方が野暮かな。
If they glow purple, we'll be fine.
よし、交渉成立だ。今回必要になる資源はあるボランティアの報酬としてしか手に。そのボランティアは今発行したからもう申請できるよ。資源を手に入れたらまた僕のところに持ってきてくれ。
Right. Just immediately do that one then. Face it. And harvest resources. Harvest 8 designated resources. Expect sustained fire from forces.Bollocks. All I have to do is collect them. Whilst being shot at. It's like most games I play.
より効率よく貢献活動を進めるため、隣人同士は協力してボランティアに参加することが推奨されています。ボランティアを開始する前に、他の隣人に同行を依頼し、現地で合流することが可能です。依頼を行うことができるのは、あなたに協力する意思を表明している隣人のみです。現在、先立っての歓迎会の参加者への同行依頼が可能となっています。このボランティアにおいても同行の依頼をお勧めします。効率的な貢献には隣人同士の協力が不可欠です。あなたのスタイルに合った同行者を見つけるのが良いでしょう。
Comrades are fellow sinners who can join on operations. Join forces with comrades to complete cooperation more easily. Wait, parallel centers to find comrades to join you in battle. Comrade selection occurs immediately before an operation begins. First, go to your comrade list and press X to make a selection. Comrade participation is not permitted in some operations. You have to solo.
シビリアンではなく、フィールドから獲得できる資源を習得することが、今回のボランティアの目的です。
Operations don't always involve citizen reclamation. Some require you to find specific resources within an allotted time. The resources in question is what we call a red. In this case, they look purple to me, but whatever. Purple, pink, that sort of shade. It's not exactly red, but whatever.
目的地に到着しました。ボランティアを開始してください。
Okay, let me pick who's going with me. We got Matthias, we need Huey and Carlos. There's a lot more than I thought there was. Kai. Who's Kai? He sounds interesting. And because always having more medics is always a good idea. So, that'll do. Always a good idea to have more medics than sets. Because that way you've got more HP than sets. Because we all know I'm lacking in the sets department. I'd much rather run headfirst into enemy fire than set to come up with a plan. Besides, how are we gonna be? We're not going to collect any of these damn things. It's not like they're gonna be in the middle of the enemy spawn point now, are they? Right. How hard can it be? Medics, you're right in fucking front of us, bro! Have fun, fellas, I've got more important things to do. Okay, let's just begin with one. Get the fuck away from here! No, he's gonna chase us! Okay, just get up and up. Get up. Up. Right, there we go, just taking that one and getting the fuck out of here, because that guy's chased up. Right, and move up here. Move up. Right, already lost track of how many of these I have. Okay, my accessory's actually doing a better job than me. Now, moving on. Speaking of accessory, where are you? Should really get that, but whatever. I'm only here for the objective. Everyone else is there to do cover fire, so have fun. Taking this. Alright, there it goes, up in the top left hand corner. How could I miss that? Probably because I was too busy checking weapons and like life expectancy. Now, backflip is cool, but it's not helping me in this situation. That being said, I have a bad feeling about what's near me. Yep, I was right to have that bad feeling. Right, off we go. Okay, we only need one more and I can't find where it is. Hello. We'll need one more after this, is what I'm getting at. Where the fuck is it? Oh god. Nice try! Where is my objective? There are guns, spears, and everything everywhere, so I'll be taking one of these. And I'll be taking one of those. And I see my objective, so everybody have fun, they're almost done here. Just gotta survive a little longer. It can be in pursuit mode, I'm done here. Well done, fellas and ladies. Got over there. Operation complete. I have collected all the resources I need. So, sorted. How hard was that? I only got attacked a little bit. Maybe a lot. I can't quite tell. Whatever, done! Yeah! Sorry. That sounds interesting. Rocket launcher. Full die. Combat, resources, citizens. Ah well. Some of these will be good. Maybe. I don't know. Either way, ta-da! Didn't even have to fight anyone! Just had to get the fuck out of the way! Guy had basically a chainsaw. At least it looked like a chainsaw from the brief frame in which I saw the guy.
お疲れ様でした。 あなたの貢献が認められ、新たに解放可能な権利が追加されました。フィールドマップのショートカット機能利用権利により、より効率的な移動が可能となります。権利解放カタログをご確認ください。続いて、安全保障局ボランティア管理部より通達です。現在通常よりパノプティコンへの貢献度が高く、より多くの恩赦を受けることが可能な、参加任意のボランティアを発行中である。ただし、これらのボランティアには不確定な要因が多い。事前に安全保障局情報部からもたらされた情報を、何度も実際の状況と異なる可能性がある。それを理解した上で参加を希望する者は、随時ボランティアを申請せよ。以上です。先ほど、シビリアンユリアンサラーと、言い寄り連絡がありました。モザイク内のザッカーで待っているとのことです。外出する場合は、外出許可申請を提出してください。
Okay, basically allow me to summarize what she just said. Not the loadout screen. Anyway, there are now more missions available. And they're optional ones, and they're supposedly harder than the one and two, the one that was so easy. Essentially, they give you a lot more sentence reduction, but they're a lot more difficult. Of course, they're not that much more difficult, but they're optional, and as they're optional and my sentence doesn't reduce quite that much, we're not going to bother. Request special operations. You can do them online, essentially. And then claim entitlements. I am wanting the fast travel one, please. Ooh, equipment one. You need that, though. Oh yeah, I can choose the loadouts. Depending on which allies I use, Carlos is already level 2, you can level your allies. Of course, it costs points. But this would keep them alive and you alive because you wouldn't have to keep reviving them. But anyway, I can now quick travel. So as I claim that, there we go. Now, aesthetic. Type 88. That looks really crap. I've had that before. I know it does. The in-ear headset though. Damn sight better than having a freaking headphones on all the time. Oh god. So I want, but I don't have the points to play around with quite now, so what we shall do is something we should already do, yep, and get the shielding floor, because that is a requirement for me to pass the code level 2, isn't it? Alright, pass. What's the requirement? Actually, let's, nope, no deliveries. Okay, what do I need to do the next code exam? Reduce sense to 996750. How many is it now? 998. Yeah, fuck. Got another 15 odd to knock off it. Better. Yeah. Can I leave? I got people to do things. People to do. Things to do, people to see. People to meet up with, and I could have fucking fast travel. Left the bloody. Whatever. Now I have all the plans necessary to get to rank 3. Which will hopefully give me better armor. Well, not armor. Better clothes. Because I remember you got a trench coat. Well, not exactly a trench coat, but a decent coat. Anyway. The quick travel function allows you to travel instantly to a location simply by selecting it on the map. None of this running around like a headless chicken. So much easier. Fast travel is the future. Not necessarily. Everyone keeps saying that though. Teleportation. But anyway. Moving on. Slowly. Actually, you know what I should do? Which I probably won't do because it's mean. Can't really be stuffed. Is have a look. I've not used any weapons to be honest. Now, Mirror Sama's still the best. User. Holy shit, look at that damage. Anyway. Ooh, it's actually better. Now that being said, it's weapon 2. I want to upgrade if I'm changing my gun. Nope. It's not actually better, it's just better than the sword. Of course it would be, it's a gun. But anyway. What's up? Yeah, FYI, cover of fire was a lot easier to get than I thought. There you go.
さすがだね。この資源があればシステムに干渉してセンサーを欺瞞できる。早速僕は作業に取り掛かるよ。あとは僕に任せて、君は早く彼女を迎えに行ってあげたら。
チェイス・ジューレン。
あとその区画、警備が前よりも厳重になってるらしいんだ。
I figured they would, huh?
中に入れば戦闘になるかもしれない。気をつけた方がいいよ。
Okay, I'm bringing my gun.
よし、じゃあ俺は先に第二階層セルガーデンの入り口に行ってるぜ。お前も早く来いよ。
See you guys. Right, you know the wonder that is this. Hey guys, watch this. Did did. Ta-da! So I'm gonna need my gun, and I'm gonna need my sword, and I'm gonna need someone to give me an actual fucking sword. That being said, I will make one if I have to. But I can't just yet, so I've not tried. That's why I want to be code level 3 already. Because then you can make, hopefully, a sword. And not this little thing I've got to now. Because I know I got a combat knife and something better later. Better.
Yurian no itta tori. Naka wa kanari keibi ga kyouka sareteru mitai da. Junbi wa ii ka?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Ore wa koko de hoshou kyoku no yatsura ga konai you mihatteru kara. Moshi kitara kui tomete yaru yo. Ja, ki o tsukete itte koi.
Certain operations are cleared by reaching a designated location. The operation is marked with the door symbol on the map. Okay. Alright, here we go. So here's the plan. I stand guard here, and you go search for a mystery lady. If things get hairy, just holler. I got your back, you dick. Wait, you're not scared, are you? Give me a break. You need to keep your shots together, my friend. No karmas can currently be selected. I've only got 10 minutes, and I've only got one life, and there's gonna be room after room after accessory... Something blurred. Accessory escort not approved. Ah, fuck. I'll be fine. Just gotta make sure I stay in cover. How hard could it be? Maybe if I just dodge them all. Yeah, I can dodge them all. I just have to get to the location. Holy shit. Maybe I should have brought the rocket launcher. Pretty sure they noticed me walking around with one though. Okay, nearly near. Ooh, hiya. Okay, that's bad. that's also bad. Ah, fuck it, I'm just gonna run in it. Have a map, right? Okay, nope. Right, I was holding on, I want to try and sprint. Go! Yeah, I'm just gonna collect this real quick. Now, anyway. There's a lot of you. And I need to go this way. Holy shit, there's a lot of you. 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 Bye, idiots! Okay, wait, there's something up here. Yeah, I'm just gonna take this. Okay, you didn't actually come in the room, did you? Nope, but they got fucking close. Hello! Okay, that one fucking hurt. Okay, bye, fellas! Oh, come on, you're in the dark, move! Okay, ow. Fuck you people. No. Screw you all, objective! Okay, that was a mistake. Right. Go! I don't care if they're gonna ambush me. That looked like the perfect place to ambush me. Go! Yeah. Just in case. Whip out the gun. I got here. In 53 seconds. I only got hit once. Fuck you, people. Just try and fight me. I've got my gun and I'm ready to rescue this last. I'm here and I'm getting a nice piece of ass. Now. Hey, I got 20 years off my sentence for breaking into someone I shouldn't be.
このビルオエンジンの駆動を